Do like an extra hour of daylight, get more done outdoors before the heat comes. There are some advantages.
I mean, yeah, but I would just much rather have more sleep.
Well, you ain't getting that on this show.
I'm not getting that anyway, so what does it matter?
Chelsea Tortoise. Ain't gonna happen. We are looking at some mild weather across the area this morning. You can see visibility looks good. Now, there's a lot of traffic coming into town. Stopped at one of the stores this morning, talking to some people. They're coming in from all over the country for spring break.
Already that early?
Oh, yeah. This is the first weekend.
That's true.
It is.
Man.
So if you're along SPID or heading out to the island today, just be aware you may be running into some slowdowns. So do some planning for that. As far as our temperatures, we're at a mild 55 degrees. Winds are light at this point out of the east northeast, about 3 miles per hour. Those are going to pick up this afternoon. 62 is the current temperature in Port A. Rockport is at 60 degrees, 52 in Alice, Kingsville is coming in at 51 degrees. Now, we've had this very dry air in place the past couple of days with those dew point temperatures in the 30s and 40s. But as we move throughout the weekend, we're going to see the winds shifting more to the east, bringing in some of that moisture off of the Gulf. So the humidity level is going to be increasing. Winds are also going to be increasing. It's going to be breezy today, blowing anywhere between 10 and 15. miles per hour. Then as we head into Sunday, yes, it's going to be very windy, and that also makes it not all that pleasant to be out in the beach. So the afternoons could be a bit of an issue. Here's a look at the combination radar and satellite imagery. We are seeing some light rain well off to our west from Laredo up into the San Antonio area. So if you're doing any traveling up there, might see a little bit of that wet weather. Not expecting much for us, but a few showers out over the mountains of Mexico. We've got this moisture streaming on in, but for us, more of a southeasterly flow, and that's what's bringing in the higher humidity levels. Here's a look at the future track and what we can expect for at least the next couple of days. We are looking at mostly cloudy skies today, maybe some clearing late in the day. Then as we head into Sunday also, quite a bit of cloud cover. Again, most of the rain will be up to our northwest. Monday, another little disturbance will be rolling on through, but we're getting very close to spring, having a tougher time getting those systems to be impacting us here in South Texas. You can see the coldest air centered right over here, looking at 36 in Oklahoma City, 47 in Dallas, as we are going to see a gradual warm up. Here's what's happening around the rest of the country, and basically big storm systems off of each coast. We've got this one here where it's going to be producing some snow and very high winds along parts of the northeast. A rather powerful storm right offshore. Then over to the west, here's the next one coming in off the Pacific Northwest. We're seeing the rain and the snow across parts of the Sierra Nevadas. Now, this is how our spring break is going to look. We're going to see this moisture coming in, this storm system primarily moving right along the upper Midwest. For us, we're at the very tail end of it. May see a sprinkle or two on Monday. Then we're going to get a little break. We're also going to be watching this storm system out in the Pacific, and that two is primarily going to take the same track, again, right on the edge of us. So it wants to put some rain in central Texas, but not much for us. Here is the coldest air centered up along the northeast. Buffalo at 24. Bangor, Maine is at 20. The rest of the nation is pretty mild. Here's a look at our forecast for today. It will be a couple of degrees cooler than yesterday. We're not going to see quite as much sunshine, looking for a high 70 degrees. It will be breezy. The winds out of the southeast, 10 to 15 miles per hour. For tonight, mostly cloudy and mild. Overnight low right around 53 degrees. Here's the ever important 7-day forecast. Sunday could see a little bit more sunshine, so we're going to see a mixture of sunshine and clouds throughout this spring break. We will see a gradual warm up, maybe the best day for beach weather, Wednesday, Thursday, with those daytime highs in the lower 80s. And of course, we just talked about it, lose that hour of sleep with the beginning of daylight saving time. Don't forget to set those clocks forward before you head to bed tonight.